So I put on tin foil underneath and a plastic bag over my head. I'm not sure if it's going to lift much because I read the instructions and like questions about it on the instructions, and it basically says like blues and stuff are really hard to guess how much is going to come out, so we'll see. Okay, so this is what my hair looks like after I've stripped it of the colour. It didn't work, and I'm really kind of actually annoyed because on the box it said that it would get rid of semi-permanent dyes, and then when I read the questions inside of the box, it said that it wouldn't really remove semi-permanent dyes, which I think is really misleading because if it says it on the outside of the box, it should deliver. But whatever, I knew that blue was going to be a really hard colour to get out, but my impulsive ass just wanted to have blue hair. I went out and I bought bleach. This is the Jerome Russell blonding kit. Basically, you get 4 sachets in here of bleach powder and you buy 4 of these, which is a developer, and you mix it with each one, basically. I have my little kit here ready, my little mixing bowl. And I don't actually have anything to mix it with, so I'm gonna go get something right now. You guys, I'm so classy. I'm gonna use an old toothbrush that I don't need anymore because I forgot to buy the spatula brush, which is really annoying. But we move on. Okay, so like I said, you get 4 sachets and you actually get gloves with the instructions, which is great. And we're gonna start mixing. Once you feel like you have enough, isn't this like a beautiful sight to see? I know. We're gonna start with my hair, not my roots. We're gonna start with the ends working up and not going on the roots until the last minute. But yeah, we're gonna get into this. I don't really use like the brush, one because I don't have it, and two because I don't think it really does much. I like to use my hands. The amount of times I've bleached my hair, you'd think I wouldn't be scared anymore, but every time I put bleach on my hair, I panic. But I'm really good at hiding it, you know. I mean, I guess I should panic more each time because more damage. Alright, so it took me a while, but I finally got it all in. I think it's all in. I'm praying it's all in. But this is what it looks like now. This is why I would recommend wearing a top you're never going to use again, or just stick to one top for dyeing your hair in the future, because it gets real messy. So as you can see, bleach already looks blue, but my roots are already turning quite bright. I should have left it a little longer before I did my roots, but the blue is already fading a lot. And I don't mind having like pastel bluey green hair for the time being. But yeah, it's really cute. I'm hoping this works. It's been in for like an hour now and you can't really tell like what it's done because the bleach looks blue itself. But yeah, so I'm gonna wash it out now. This is my hair right now, and it did take a lot of the colour out. It's looking a bit green and yellow on top because I need to tone it, but I'm pleased with the results. right now because I don't have any tops to ruin. The other one's wet that I used to do this. I actually really like this. Oh my gosh, too late. Done it. Done it. This looks really cool. I'm hoping that it actually covers everything. Otherwise, it's gonna look a bit. This is the result. This is what my hair has turned out looking like. I did want it a bit more orange, but I feel like this is a fine, like, in between of red and orange brown, because I did want red and I also wanted orange, so I feel like I got what I wanted, I